Hello, my name is Kaushik Roy. I am the founder and CEO of Biryani by Kilo. I've been in the hotel industry for the last 30 years now. I think I'm ancient in the industry. I started my career at the lowest level in the industry as a waiter, grew up the ranks. So in January 2015, I came up with the name Biryani by Kilo. All our portions are in weight, be it half kilo or 1 kilo, 250 grams. So that is how the name Kilo came in. Biryani in 2015 was very nascent. It was just part of the Indian cuisine. And I realized that biryani is not being done right at that point of time. People were actually cooking biryani in bulk, putting in plastic containers, and many do it still the same way. But I realized that the fresh dum cooking, like you would make a biryani at home in a small pot, have the layered biryani with the rice on top and the masalas and the chicken or the meat down. Nobody was serving it that way. I saw a huge opportunity. So I started with my own portal, own website, online ordering. And we cook in a earthen pot or a handi, we call it. And we send the same handi to the customer. We also send a small chula or an aanch, which is there from day one, where you can warm the biryani and give the final dum at your place. Biryani by Kilo realized over time that cloud kitchen will not be just the way forward completely. We'll have to have an omni-channel presence, because we wanted people to also come and experience to see how a royal dining experience is, how hygienic our kitchens is. So we started opening dine-in outlets. Every city we go to, we have at least one dine-in outlet for the customers to come, experience the Biryani by Kilo experience. And once you've seen the place, you've seen the kitchen, you know how hygienic it is, how process-oriented it is, you go back and order multiple times home delivery. Technology, I think, is a big enabler in the business. People would not realize that being in a food business, so much of technology is being. Rashlin is one of the big examples that we started using in all our kitchens now, because we wanted to standardize and make everything that is done comes out exactly the same all the time. So we shifted to Rashlin to do all our kebabs and the pre-cooking for most of the items that we use in the kitchen, to make sure that we get a standard product with very little training, and it is a foolproof system to get your product right all the time.
Hi, my name is Ritesh Kumar Sinha. I'm the COO for Biryani by Kilo. Rashlin iCombi Pro is like an extra chef in our kitchen. We use it extensively for various purposes like steaming of rice, boiling and blanching of vegetables, making kebabs and tikkas. Let me tell you, with Rashlin our product quality remains consistent no matter who is using it. When it comes to Rashlin iCombi Pro, we always are certain about our cooking time of each and individual product. Our tandoori products get cooked with very perfection, and even they are very juicy inside. With its smart and intelligent cooking technology, the bulk food preparations with required consistency of output of food products are very uniform, without any need for monitoring and with minimal human intervention. This even helps us in ensuring high standards of hygiene. Rashlin cooking resolved a lot of our kitchen challenges, brought a lot of safety aspects in terms of team members who are working inside the kitchens towards them. It has also increased the efficiencies of the kitchen team and the output of the kitchen. It helps us to save time, as we can do a mix of load and multiple items together at one go. The best feature of Rashlin iCombi Pro is it's fully automated. Also, you can select your food and do lots of programming. The self-cleaning mode in their cooking system provides an extra convenience to our staff, as the unit can be cleaned with just a press of a button without any need for manual scrubbing effort.
So that is all about Biryani by Kilo, and I think the rest is history. From one outlet, today we have 60 outlets. So we intend to go to international now.